Thomas. You've probably seen me post about him earlier. He's my best friend. He got dressed up for the occasion today. And you boy. So, I thought I'd do a quick video. I've not done one before, so bear with me. I've been wanting to do one for quite a while, but I've never really had a topic, or to be honest, I couldn't be bothered with the hassle of YouTube, going through all the processes, it takes ages, all the authorizations, all that sort of stuff. So, since I've been on Holonis, I've decided to give it a go. So, give me some feedback if you think it's boring, tell me to shut up, stop. Or just get Thomas on, so we can earn his treats. I'm gonna get a treat. So, I thought I'd do a video of just my experience so far on Holonis. So, I've been on since, I think, Wednesday night, really early in the morning. I decided to join up because I follow Elspeth, who's a good friend, on Instagram, and I saw her posting about it. And I know if she's posting about it, it's usually something pretty good because she's pretty wise. So yeah, I joined up and I've not regretted it since. It's been awesome. It's just, I feel like if I could have designed a social media platform, this is what I would have done. Just the look of it, the style, even down to the font on the text of the logo, it just flows really, really smooth, and being able to have everything all in one place just makes life so much easier, and makes just sharing and being an online presence so much easier and so much simpler than everything else. I think it's going to be huge, but I've had friends that are a bit sceptical of joining something new. Some people have joined up, if they don't like it, they'll delete it, but everyone that signed up so far has said they loved it. Or they can't really understand it, but it did take me a couple of days to get used to it and figure out exactly how everything works. But now I'm pretty much addicted to it. And the people I've met so far through it as well have been awesome. It's been like a little community. So just chatting to these guys all the time, I mean, my inbox is full, just really like-minded, creative people that just want to be successful, which I think is something that's massive. Like, it's good to see so many entrepreneurs and so many really cool models, photographers, makeup artists, all that sort of stuff. I've been modeling for, I don't know, 3-4 years now, and I think this platform is just going to make it so much easier to gain work, connect with people, networking, all that sort of stuff, and being able to sell your services directly on page as well. I've got a lot of friends that have clothing businesses, clothing lines. I've sent the link to all of them, told them to check it out so they can put their stuff on there and start making money. I think the people that are scared to try just don't like change and happy with what they've got, which is fair enough, each to their own. But for me, it's been, I think it's a game changer, and I can't wait to keep going. I've just hit 1,000 views on my profile, so I've hit a little milestone for me. I'm almost at 400 followers, so it's getting there, but it's just, yeah, really cool to be connected to so many cool people.
Do you like it, Thomas?
Yeah,
would
you like it?
Come here then.
Do you like it?
Come on. Do it. Call me.
Do you like it? Give a thumbs up.